the way you do in Little League or high school, right?
Yeah, even in the minor leagues, you'll learn quick.
Oh, and a great stop! Throw to first, and they get the out.
Well, this is obviously a tremendous play, but for me, it starts with a well-broken-in glove. To have the confidence to go down, knowing that ball is going to be right in the pocket, so you've got a clean transfer, pop back up to the feet, and fire across the diamond. Outstanding job.